been talking about the situations which I think the International Criminal Court should investigate. Now, one of the great criticisms of the ICC is that it has only investigated situations in Africa. The current 8 situations before the docket of the ICC are Libya, Mali, Cote d'Ivoire, the Democratic Congo, the Central African Republic, Uganda, and Kenya, and Sudan. These are all African countries. However, I'll be talking about other situations, and I recommend the ICC to investigate. In fact, since we're going to subject Africa, start with another African country, Zimbabwe. The situation in Zimbabwe is just horrific, and I think it constitutes many violations of the Rome Statute, such as torture, such as attacks on civilians, such as use of rape and murder. All right, outside of Africa. And now, actually, one more African country I'm thinking, Somalia, which is the same thing, except it also includes apartheid, I think, by sexual apartheid, basically discrimination against women there. I believe Israel and Palestine should be investigated as well, and the court has, in fact, started investigations into that situation. So I want not to say anything in order to, so that the court can fully investigate. Okay, Burma. If you've seen my other video from another channel, from the Atlantic Human Rights Center, you'll know the situation. But since you haven't, it's basically using attacks on civilians, use rape, starvation of warfare. What other countries should miss? Syria. While Syria has been actually referred to the ICC, but of course Russia and China have not referred to it because the foreign minister of China, Wang Li, and the foreign minister of the Chinese People's Republic of China, Wang Li, has great connections to the Syrian president, as well as the foreign minister of the Russian Federation, Sergei Lavrov, also has great connections to Syria. What other situations should be investigated? Well, so far those are it. And if there's any other new situations, I'll make another video on the subject.